can see. I look pretty. Hey my loves, hey honeys, welcome back to my channel. You if I own yamu, so look we call off nigga in the you. Son. Anyway, my loves, I'm so sorry about that. So today I'm gonna be doing my very first vlog. Ooh. I'm about to go for London Yenzai. Yeah. So ninzi vlog yami yokuqala. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it. So tomorrow we have a bride at my place, right? It's my boyfriend's birthday and I'm just gonna
say
boyfriend. I'm
gonna
say I'm here. Hi quick subscribers. I'm at least if you're a tetagri background. Say hi, at least.
And your fiance and your fiance.
Anyway, so it's my boyfriend's birthday.
Yeah.
I'll never get used to saying that. So yeah, okay guys, I'm so tired. I just came back from work and I'm going through the most. My skin is not popping at all, but you know what, that's not what we are about today. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys what I'm preparing for tomorrow because I want to start doing some of the stuff for tomorrow because I hate doing the last minute preps. So I'm gonna cook some of the pots today to make sure that everything is ready by tomorrow, and then yeah, hope you guys are gonna enjoy this. Nancy, I like to reach him your jumps up.
Oh,
son. You don't call this a lens, I think I'm calling. Prepare the shunk alarm, son. Look at you, came to be aligned. You? Okay. Let's get the party on. Yo, yeah, I'm really not quite known on me, you bitch. What's that? Ah. Alal, eh, wait. Yo, can I use the words to get that? What are you trying? Slaps chow. Drink to that. Yeah, yeah. Oh, cousin Sabins and Sabins and Ninsan. You ain't Nina. Zanzazam, the appellation. Conjungin. No man, ten guys, no man, the tagged. It's a kitchen's name. Can any of us like?
So, this one decided to. Experiment with these, right? So I bought this for a challenge with my friends, and the birthday guy decided to try them out. Laugh.
Ooh, you can't even sit down.
Thank you.
So the time now is 9:25. I've done most of my cooking. The meat is spiced. We are in the pizza me, yes, sir. Anyway, so I've done most of my cooking. The meat is spiced. I'm just gonna chill now and be ready for tomorrow. Actually, I should probably ask some of my occupied. I bought a new occupied, you guys. I'm so excited. So I'm just gonna try and put it together now and then. I saw. Yo, I'm so tired. Anyway, I think I'm gonna light my hubby. I swear when I'm gonna go hubby. So light the oka pipe. Okay, shine, eh? Do you test about just in case you're cooking. So yeah. I am tired, okay? I'm really tired. You can tell. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Night night. Hey, my loves. Hey guys, I literally just woke up now and I'm already so tired. And again, the next question is why, but I'm tired. Yeah. I just feel like I didn't get enough sleep at all. I could absolutely use a strong cup of coffee right now to kickstart my day, but I'm temporarily off coffee. Yeah. Thank you. So I literally just woke up, and today is day two, the bride day. Yeah, I have such a lot of things to do today. Like, I have to clean around the house to make sure that by the time people get here, it's actually nice and neat. So I have to start cleaning. I have to do my laundry. I don't even know why I didn't do it last night, but I was just too tired, I guess. So I've got quite a lot to do today before people can start arriving. And I don't even know where to begin. I guess this is a good start. Oh God. I know I always get so anxious when I have to host people around my house, because I'm like, chill. It has to be top notch. It has to be clean, even though I know by the time they leave it's gonna be a mess. But still, I've got to represent myself. I can't have a weave and my place looks like a pixie, so it doesn't work that way. Oh God, my voice is so cranky. Yeah. This is amazing, you guys. It's amazing. Also, this is a good prep for alcohol. If you're gonna drink for the day, you better start hydrating the good way, okay? To get your body up for anything. Anyway, let's get started. Yeah, so I've done most of my cleaning, I've done my laundry, so I just need to step out and get a couple of stuff from the store and then get ready before everyone starts arriving. I'll chat to you guys as soon as I've done getting myself ready, okay?
Kind of. Hi, show me, say hi to my subscribers, please.
myself, you can see I look pretty. Adubs, look at that. So we're ready to party. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog throughout this bright day, but I'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
at all. Shinjai Foundation. So this is a new product. So you're the friend.
And it's been a double.
And I think thingy, because wow, this is a hell of a lot of work. Okay, it's a hell of a lot of work, but I got it done. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this vlog, and yeah, thank you so much, my honeys, for tuning in. I love you guys so much. Bye.